this?
My name is Brenda, and I suffer from chronic fatigue syndrome.
So, do you have any ideas on how to beat it?
Well, that's a good question. I mean, I'm very big into alternative medicine, so I've been through a whole litany of different things, and I try and do my research, but I've realized now that's not so much about beating it, it's learning to coexist with it, and it has taught me a lot of things. So to also as well be aware of the benefits, or not the benefits, but what this illness has brought to me, which is to make me be more present in each moment and try and appreciate the smaller things in life. And so I really think it's, like I said, it's learning to coexist with it. And that has been a very hard lesson as well, because I think we are trained to, I'm going to get over it, I'm going to beat it, what can I do to make it go away? And first I had to accept that, well, actually it's here and I can create the conditions for optimal health, but we can't control our bodies. And learning to accept that has been, I guess, the most important thing for me in dealing with this illness.